in a parallel circuit, the voltages are all the same. And that's because each electron gets a certain amount of energy from the power pack and then uses that certain amount of energy at the bulb where it's turned into heat and light before going back. So if I measure the voltage here at the power pack, whatever it is, and in this case it is about 6, I should find that the voltage at this bulb is about 6. And that roughly works, it's just 5 point something there, closer to 6 than 5 certainly. And the voltage at this bulb is about 6. So to summarise, the bulb's gone out again with that one. If you just push that in, there we go. And there it is, it's about 6 there as well. Voltages in a parallel circuit are the same.